Standing switch, perfectly done by Hayes, trying to roll through shoulders down of Escobar, and we got a near fall. Whoa!
Wow.
Boom!
I'm telling you, Carmelo Hayes is one of the greatest in-ring movers I have ever seen. That is not an exaggeration.
And what's so impressive is his ability to adapt to his opponent so very well.
Carmelo Hayes, the winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, showing you it's not a fluke. Charges right back in. Pump kick catches Escobar into the jaw. And Carmelo Hayes continuing. Oh! Keep his foot on the gas instead. Just got counted right almost into our laps. The complexion has changed for Santos Escobar. Can Hayes get back to his feet?
He just sucked it in, Carmelo, there.
And above the shoulders, Escobar. Oh! Counter by Hayes. Hayes rocking Escobar now. Hayes charging back in, goes up, goes around, take it down, Escobar.
Escobar planted face first there. Carmelo in with a quick cover.
Cover, and Escobar just kicks out. Oh, Hayes looking around, realizing who's on the outside, taking a look at Mendoza, taking a look at Wild, and oh, there's that DDT over the top that we've seen from Carmelo. What the heck are they doing? What's Wild and Mendoza doing?
Oh, my word, Electra Lopez, the powerhouse. You don't mess with Familia.
Lopez on the outside. I mean,
I don't think the referee saw it.
Referee did not see it. He was distracted by Mendoza, by Wild, and Lopez just changed the complexion of this match.
I like Electra Lopez, a lady.
Referee's at five.
A lady who doesn't mind getting her hands dirty.
Referee's at six. Hayes breaks the count at seven, but rolls right in to Santos Escobar. And of course, boom! Phantom driver into the cover, and Santos Escobar picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, Santos Escobar.
Well, the family has expanded, and Legado del Fantasma are stronger than ever.
You take your hat off to Carmelo Hayes, who was in control of this matchup. The numbers advantage, though, like we've seen so many times in the past. Legado del Fantasma, with that advantage, picks up another win.